D&D for like a buck.
How's it look? Okay.
Yep.
Well, these trains aren't going to be much fun if you got to tie all the couplers together.
No, they're not. I got some crazy ones.
Well, I think it's the distribution.
Yeah, because
let's just see if it makes it around before we get four more.
How often are you going?
So is this yours and someone else's cars?
Mine and Jim's and Bob's.
It's only a 12-car set.
Jim and I, between the two of us, we've got 10 cars. He bought the set, and I bought 4 Adam cars. The ETD car is his, but we agreed that it should flash, so we let them modify it.
Since you always run it with the doors closed.
Yeah, what difference does it make?
Yeah.
When it rains, it pours type of thing, too.
Section of 72 in it.
Oh, is it? Because we have all that.
I've been in some of these tracks. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, like, that, I know it was 72.
Oh, okay. Oh, all right.
Thank you.
pretty close.
Is it set right here? Who's on this?
I got a K4, but I need the passenger.
Yeah, that's what it is. Turn up now with them. They're not as hard to come by.